Hi everyone, welcome to Instrumentation Academy, where we simplify the world of instrumentation and control systems. In this video, we will discuss what is a differential pressure gauge and how it works. Differential pressure gauge. A differential pressure gauge is a device used to measure the difference in pressure between two points in a process or equipment. It typically consists of two pressure ports, one connected to the high pressure side and the other to the low pressure side. In some cases, one port may be left open to the atmosphere, especially when measuring the pressure difference between the equipment and atmospheric pressure, such as in air filtration or venting applications. The gauge uses a sensor, which can be mechanical like a diaphragm or bottom tube, or electrical like piezo-resistive or capacitive, to detect the pressure difference. This difference is then displayed on an analog or digital display, showing the value of the pressure differential. By monitoring the pressure difference, operators can assess performance, detect issues like clogged filters or pumps, and take corrective actions before problems lead to failure. The display may also include visual alarms or indicators to alert operators when the pressure differential exceeds a preset threshold, signaling the need for maintenance or servicing. To better understand how a differential pressure gauge works in practice, let's look at an example where it is commonly used, such as in filter monitoring. In many industrial systems, filters are used to remove contaminants such as dirt, debris, and particles from liquids or gases. These filters work by obstructing the flow of fluid, capturing solid materials that would otherwise contaminate the process. Over time, as more particles are trapped, the filter becomes clogged, which increases resistance to flow and reduces the system's efficiency. To monitor the filter's condition, a differential pressure gauge is used. Pressure taps are placed at two points, one before the filter and one after the filter. These taps are connected to the differential pressure gauge, which continuously measures the pressure difference between the two sides of the filter. When the filter is clean, the pressure difference is small. However, as the filter collects more contaminants, the resistance to flow increases, causing the pressure difference to rise. When the differential pressure exceeds a predetermined threshold, it signals that the filter is clogged and needs servicing. This allows operators to take timely action, preventing contaminants from bypassing the filter and ensuring that the system continues to operate efficiently. The differential pressure gauge provides a clear visual indicator of the filter's condition, helping to avoid unnecessary downtime and maintain the integrity of the system. And that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content from Instrumentation Academy. Have a great day and see you in the next one.